I'm making a gelatin dessert. This is orange. This is, comes ready here. I'm going to use this dish. And here is some ice. And these are two cold water, a cup of cold water. Here is a boiling water. I need a sugar. Two cup of water. So this will be half. And this is a gelatin I open already. Now I add and other two half, the three half actually. I add one half because I need full two cup. And I will leave it in the refrigerator. That should be done. I will pour 4 hours. That will be thick and ready to eat. Ice will be melted in there, so now and after 10 minutes I'm going to put it in the refrigerator, and after 4 hours it should be done.